Now that we've patched a number of things into our show, it's a good idea to save the show. The easiest way to do this is to hit the browser key, navigate to Files, open it, and find Save. If this is our first time saving our show, we want to go to Save As and hit Modify. This will bring up the Save As dialog. There are a couple of things inside of here we need to take a look at. The first is Target. Target asks us where we want to actually save it, to the Play Archive, our fancy name for hard drive, or a USB memory stick. We'll save to the hard drive right now, so we'll leave it on Play Archive. Within Play Archive, we have a number of different folders that you can have. You can select where to save it, or save it to the top folder. But most importantly, we have to give it a name. So once we navigate down to File Name, we can use our keyboard to type in a particular name. Try to keep this as simple and familiar as possible. Once we're done, navigate down to OK and hit Modify. Another way to save, notice in the top left-hand side of the desk, we've got two options, one for Save and one for Save Copy. Go ahead and click Save, and this will bring us up the option to do a Save or a Save As. We'll leave it as Save. And we've got two options underneath Save, one for Save with Revision and one for Save. If we use Save with a Revision, it will create a file name with an extension of .00 and a number, up to 9 different numbers, allowing us to save multiple copies of the same show. If we navigate down to Save, it will save over the original copy. I think it's always a good idea to save with revision so you can step backwards if needs be. Navigate to Save with a Revision and hit Modify.